The Albuquerque Police Department is investigating a deadly shooting that left one person dead. Earlier this evening, officers responded to a shooting near Carlisle Boulevard and Candelaria Road. Upon arrival, officers discovered one person who was dead and were able to detain another. Now, that is all the details we know at this time. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.